What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment, enter the promotional code, we get an advance rate on your account. A spot in the Europa League last 16 will be at stake when Arsenal and Olympiacos face each other at Emirates Stadium on Thursday evening. Even though Olympiacos dominated the second half, Arsenal did well to beat the Greek outfit thanks to Alexandre Lacazette's late goal. The Gunners aim to defend their slim lead in the return leg, and we predict that they are going to advance to the last 16 without any difficulties. Important defender Socrates picked up a knock in the 1-0 win over Olympiacos, but he should be fit for the return leg. The Thrylos are tough to beat at home, but given their poor away record in European competitions, we predict that the visitors are going to return home empty-handed from the trip to London. You should bear in mind that Arsenal registered 7 wins in the previous 8 home games in the Europa League. Prediction: 2-0.